Want to go 5 for 5. Kendall Poston, who was in the vault lineup and they scratched her just before we started, shows up here on the beam.
Poston must not have started from a 10.0 because of the break in the combination, that front aerial jump. We saw she had a little bobble there. And this is Kendall Poston's first time in a competitive lineup on beam.
Yeah, exhibition against Arizona State last week, 9.85. They take that. She looks like she's having a good time.
Triple series, backhand spring layout. No problems there. She was actually supposed to be in the vault lineup today too, but was having a little tough time with her vault. So decided to focus on beam today. One of those athletes that's probably the most improved on the team. Really came into this year prepared, coming into the preseason, ready to work, wanting to contribute on these events. It's good to see her hard work paying off.
Kendall grew up down.